What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix screen flickering when watching YouTube videos on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Flickering video footage in your browser is usually caused by your graphics card and browser settings. You can follow the next steps on any web browser. Access your browser settings and search for hardware acceleration. Make sure to disable the Use Hardware Acceleration When Available option, or toggle it on if it's disabled. This will prevent your graphics card from being utilized by your web browser and can help fix the screen flickering problem. When this is done, make sure to exit your browser. For Chrome, exit out of the application in your system tray, and you can end all Chrome tasks in your Task Manager. Next, open your Windows settings. Under System, navigate to your Display Settings and make sure that the Scale and Display Resolution options are set to the recommended values. Under Advanced Display, use the right refresh rate for your monitor, and then you can head to your Windows Update settings. Click on Check for Updates and download the latest Windows update before restarting your PC. This will install your system's latest drivers and help fix screen flickering problems when watching videos. Ensure you're running the latest graphics card driver when this is done. If you're using an NVIDIA or AMD graphics card, then I suggest using the dedicated driver software, such as the GeForce Experience or AMD Radeon software. In the Drivers tab, download the latest driver, and it will be installed automatically after a couple of minutes. Lastly, you might need to disable some browser extensions to troubleshoot screen flickering issues on YouTube. Disable each browser extension and re-enable them one by one to see which one is causing the problem. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.